Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to add motion blur effects in Camtasia 2021. So for this, let's suppose I'm gonna take any kind of media file. So this is an image, right? So I'm gonna add animation. I'm gonna animate this airplane, right? So let me just show you how it look like. Okay, so now you can see I've just added animation to this airplane, right? So there is no motion blur added to this airplane, so it's just looking very basic, right? So to add motion blur effects, you need to take a look around the left side of your Camtasia. Now you need to go to visual effects. Now you can see there are lots of visual effects available, so you need to select motion blur and select and simply drag into your media file. So you can see it's added to media file. So let me just play this. So you can see it's looking nice than before, right? And you can see the intensity of motion blur. So if you increase the intensity of motion blur, it will just looks more intense. So let me just show you. Okay, you can see the motion blur is completely working. And okay, but I've just done a mistake, which is I've just added the animation before the motion blur. So I'm gonna add the motion blur at the very first time, then I'm gonna add animation, right? Custom animation, and I'm gonna scale it up way more. Now let me just take a look around how it's look like. Now you can see it's looking cool than before. Okay, but when you can see whenever I just drag the timeline, you can see the motion blur is looking very fine, right? So you can see the motion blur is working very fine. So yep, and whenever you will export the video, the motion blur will look way more cool and way more clear, right? So you can just adjust the intensity of your motion blur according to your needs. I've just set this motion blur intensity to 200%. Okay, so yep, in this way we'll be able to add motion blur effects in Camtasia 2021.